Yeah, get up.
Lost that one. They had one game that was with the
Giants points, and every other game we have run rolled on them in the first 3 weeks. So we're winning like 15-0, 20-0.
Oh, wow.
So yeah, yes. It's bad when it's apparent you've got just put up as many runs as you can so you're out of here.
Okay.
Yeah.
saw their stuff go so I thought I had to sit yesterday after she did it. I just have a So my clothes you want my truck again next week. Well, yeah. Because he used my pickup for Champlin's prom too. He didn't want to drive it before. Whatever, I give him a crap. I'm like, well, if I were you, I'd go fill it up right now. So you don't want to fill it up when it's empty. $20. I can still be putting $20. I was running around, got it washed, and cleaned on the inside for him, and filled it up. Then I had his explore, and I'm like, really? Don't fill that up, too.
Oh, yeah. He gave it to you, bone dry. He put you back at it.
And I just get a text. Thanks for the gas. Thanks for the full tank.
He's thankful.
August, so like the 19th of August.
Okay. That's gonna creep up.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna go back home. He worked for a landscape.
Oh my gosh, Abby!
Just a small one, and the guy called him to see if he could work yesterday. So he worked
for a landscape.
So he's starting to work again, so he'll do that. So, he's already got jobs lined up in Fargo. My brother does like parking at the Fargo Dome for like events, lightning games or whatever.
He
can do that, and then a guy that I bear hunt with, he owns a bar and restaurant out by NDSU that already told him last year they were bear hunting. He told him, oh, if you want a job, just come back to me. Everyone waits for it. If he's smart, he'll go get in his hobbies because eventually if he can get up to being a server or a bartender, now you're making all that tip money. That quick cash in hand.
That's nice, yeah.
Yeah.
That's nice.
So. From high school and already almost done it 4 years of college. water.
Okay.
Right. See you, tell Eric to say hi.
I will.
Well, he's running around with the other ones this weekend.
Yeah, he was here, but he left.
Nice job, Carol.